New at noon today, take a look at this. Newport police and the FBI say they've identified a bank robbery suspect. They're looking for this man, James Ewing. They say he robbed the Truist Bank at 5th and Monmouth Street. Investigators say Ewing walked into the bank on Monday morning, handed the teller a note demanding cash. He then got away with the money. Ewing was last known to be homeless in Covington. But if you know where to find him, you are asked to call police.